conjure up that one person in your life. That person that's so deeply ingrained in you that they can't leave, and you can't leave them. You got it? You got them? That one person that you hate more than any motherfucker you've ever met in your entire life. You got them? Well, let me tell you a question. Why are they still in your life? Possibly the hardest thing we can do as humans, as adults, as kids, as grown-ups, is kick that nasty motherfucker out of your life. So much easier said than done, right? But you gotta do it. When you do it, your burdens will be lifted. Your mind will be cleared. You will sleep so much fucking better.
If your life's about collecting other people's faults, well then I fucked up before. Got back up and walked it off. In a house with crumbling brick and plaster walls, feeling my way through it all. And you saw it all. You now don't take this one as a simple joke. It's easy to read a book by a child who pretends to be adult. He's always running at the mouth about each one as they walk out. What you don't hear is them talk about you.
You know that motherfucker.
So watch the clouds roll in. Watch the clouds roll in. You don't give me that shit about your friends. Be there for you all along. And I'm gonna be there for you again.
Y'all hear that?
Is it wrong with me to complete this disconnect? Or is it strong with me to stumble? Is it I missed some steps? My conscience has grown quiet and my burdens have grown less. In silence, I feel most content. Did I take you on? Yeah, I take you any day. But to conflict with you now, always time and energy. See, I'm done with certain feelings and substance lacking fakes. This life's just easier that way. So watch the
clouds roll in. Watch the clouds roll in. Don't give me that shit about friends. I'll be there for you all along. Lord, I'll never be there for you again.
Shit about friends. Been there for you all along.